It was really about the quality of making clothes, and I think of Japan when I think of just the height of quality, and it was a simple story, really just the geisha coming and releasing the scarecrows from their crosses. But it's really in just the beauty and the quality of the clothing. It was all hand cut and hand pieced, so it wasn't embroidery, it was intarsia. And then you saw some of the intarsia and the embroidery in the kimono. Doing everything by hand, I mean, the imperfection sometimes made the beauty and the texture. I loved how everything was put together.